Hi. May I know your name and wedding stay in Bangalore?
Yeah, this is Rahi Anil Kumar. I stay in Hyderabad layout only.
How old is your child?
My child is 2.9.
What kind of classes and activities were you looking for your child?
Like she should have fun, that's what. And she should learn from having fun.
And which other play schools did you consider?
I have chosen from net, from other parents, from neighbors. I searched myself. I've searched everywhere almost.
Yeah. And why do you finally chose Poda Jammu Kids HSR layout?
One thing, it was very near to the house. And the other thing, when I came here, I met these teachers and all. Right. Then I felt that this is the... I'm going to put my kid in a good school somewhere. There, where she'll be taken care of. It's the way they behaved with me first when I came. They make me sit. They introduced me to school, curriculum, everything. What are they going to do with this thing, you know, the kid? So I got impressed.
And based on your experience, tell us two best things about Poda Jammu Kids HSR layout.
Yeah, they make kids feel very comfortable first. They feel us also very comfortable. Then whenever their interaction sessions and all, the first one happened is sing-along program. It was really nice. Even the Father Day program was really, really good. We enjoyed a lot. And so my kid and we also.
Anything that could be better?
I think one thing is my kid is not eating properly. So they should take care of that. She should eat little.
And on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely I'd recommend Poda Jammu Kids HSR layout to other parents?
5 is
the best.
Yeah. You can say the best.
Yeah. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Yeah.